Hi everyone, this is Miss Grapmas, and I have a tutorial to how to gift wrap a wine bottle. Here I've used lace and I've embellished it with products from MB Treasurista, such as pearl trim and this bead sprays, and there is also some die cuts and the new eyelet lace. I've wrapped it to make it look like a corset binding in the back, and the entire wrapping is easy to take off, and it's just a normal bottle underneath it. So let's try and make one of these, and you can see the entire process. So I started with gluing white lace from Misty Store, MB Treasurista, and it's the white scallop lace. And I glued it to a piece of paper on the backside, just so you won't get when the glue from the embellishments on the bottle. I'll start by setting the eyelets for the binding. And I will fast forward this, but I'm using my cropper dies and the larger eyelets. You can also use several layers of paper instead of lace. I'm just using lace now to try something new. I discovered this using layers of paper. But the process is still the same. It's just, like I said, with the backing, with the lace, so you won't glue anything to the bottle. I'm just eyeballing the eyelets and making sure that it's seem a reasonable gap on the bottle. And this is when, if you had paper, you would stamp everything that you need to do when it's lying flat and not around the bottle. So here I'm starting to glue some mesh bling in the new color brown to the wrapping, and I'm using my heat gun, but you can use any adhesive that works for you. You can probably glue everything down at once, but I prefer for the weight just to glue the necessary down at first, and then lace it before I glue on the rest of it. Here I'm using Colorbox Decades dye ink or Graphic 45 to stamp my sentiment on the die cut from MFT. And I'm showing you this because Misty carries both MFT and Colorbox in her store, even though it's not listed on her website. So if you're interested in any of those products, just shoot her an email. To lace the gift wrapping, I'm using cappuccino twine by MB Treasurista, and on the other bottle I had the Caribbean twine, and I mixed it with some ribbon from my stash, a textured eyelash trim and a satin ribbon, just to give it some dimension and interest. So I'm just lacing it like you would with a shoe, and I'm tying a bow. And you need to make sure that it's tight enough so it won't slip when you start gluing all your embellishment to it. So here I'm just using some pearl bead sprays. I have a trellis rose in mulberry, I have some mulberry paper leaves, and some cherry blossom. And I'm just using my glue gun, a heat gun, hot glue, I can't remember what's the name, it's the, you can see for yourself, to make it stick. And I'm just gluing everything randomly, layering as I go. And that's really it. This is probably the most fun part. And like I said, you need something to make sure that the glue from the embellishment doesn't stick to the bottle, so you will be able to remove the gift wrapping. But it is really a fun way of giving away a little bottle of wine or anything as a small gift when you're a guest at someone's house for a barbecue or an easy happy birthday present. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial, and if you should have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact me either through Facebook or my blog or MB Treasury staff. You can find all these products at mbtreasurysta.com, and I hope you have a very happy and scrappy day. Bye! Thank you for watching.